very expensive video to make as well. These little cat tree jungle things are not as cheap as you think they are. But here's say,
yeah.
Thank you guys so much
we'll
for
get
watching.
The dry ice.
If you guys have a cat or a dog or a fish or a turtle or anything, let me know in the comments.
Safety first. We have to put on our gloves.
Yeah.
It's gonna be fun making a potion.
Yeah. A potion is like amazing. Are we gonna have dry ice in it?
Here we go. We're gonna get us a piece of dry ice.
Okay.
We're gonna get a few pieces. Okay, here we go. Oh, I missed. Oh, that's a lot. No, that's too much.
Too much.
Wow, that is a lot of dry ice.
Okay, here's all we're doing. And what you do with this food coloring, if you have it on your hands, don't worry. Yeah, tell them, make it wet. They just put on your fingers and then you get off, like me.
I'm super down for that. We literally have
a potion. We open this. Remember now, put it back on the lid.
But if you step outside the tile, you're out of the challenge.
And this, you will see it turn into blue.
Wow, that really is turning blue.
Yeah, let's go ahead and
look
stir
blue.
It. Let's stir it. And what happens if we mix yellow into blue? Comment down below if it's blue. Going to be purple or green or pink. And comment down below and hit that.
Oh, well, that was great. And I got this thing. It's like a little motor.
See what happens. One turn. Get red. Or come down low if you want red, green, or blue. Which one? You voted for blue. Which one's more bubbling, the red one or the green one?
Oh my gosh, you know what else is insane? Getting hit by like...
You said the green one? Okay. But we had a potato, which is... It's not... It was been growing.
Tomato?
Yeah, and like, we should wait and wait for our plants to grow. The pumpkin used to be bubbling.
Yeah, he was bubbling.
You want to put another one?
Yeah, let's put another one in the pumpkin.
Yeah.
Let's do that.